Alright, so for today's gameplay, we're gonna be playing the emulator for the Neo Geo. The Neo Geo emulator. And I'm playing Blaze, I think it's Blaze something? I don't remember the name of the game. But yeah, I'm already on the second stage. Just started playing it. And I wanted to show you guys this awesome game for the Neo Geo emulator, second stage. I'm just on beast mode right now. Too easy, baby, too easy. It's killing fools right now. Look how awesome it looks, and how clear it sounds. Awesome sound, awesome view of the game. By the way, I'm playing this on the Nvidia Shield tablet. There's a lot of people saying that they had a lot of problems. Like, every time I go to the forum, I hear so many people talking about how many problems they had, and I feel so blessed that mine hasn't given me any problems at all. I mean, yeah, the Wi-Fi on it sucks. Yeah, that's a problem sometimes. But to be honest with you, I really had no problems with it. Besides that, I mean, I have only used this at home. For the Wi-Fi, really. So on the Wi-Fi here at home, it's great. I have no problems with it. Damn, no. Sorry about that, guys. Those are my dogs. They're a little excited. And I guess this is the boss for this level. No! Oh my god, what is this? Yo, this boss is not a joke. This boss is in some shit. The other one was so much easier. This one really doesn't want me to win. Hello? Well, just received a message from work. I'm sorry, guys. Oh my god, now I'm getting killed. You're getting murked here. God. The best part about this is that I got unlimited coins. And this is the best plane ever. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. There you go. Let's go. Woo! I don't know if my skills are great, but mine's lost like 20 lives because of it. Alright, third stage, and then I'll let you guys go. I love making videos on my NVIDIA Shield tablet. I mean, I know there's not a lot of people watching it, but I love it, and I hope you guys have the, if you guys ever get one, you guys have as much fun on it as I do, because I really do. Let's try a different plane, let's try this one. What happens here with this plane? Bonus! Bonus! Alright, this is not a good plane. Oh shit, no joke, I need a power up. This is no good for me. Oh, and by the way, this one, I don't think you have bombs and stuff like in other ones. So, let me try another one, this one is pretty crappy. Oh my god, this one's not good either. Let's try this one. Oh, this one's pretty. This one's pretty sexy. Damn. Damn, man, this is not even the boss, for real. Oh, you see how smaller the lasers get? That's what I just did. It seems like a mouse. And I'm about to get my ass real quick. Oh, so shit drops from the floor. I mean, from the ceiling. Cars in this one. Pretty legit. Awesome. Man. One lucky shot. See how many times they kill me before I win this battle. I don't have that many. I just went right through it, you motherfucker. This game is crazy. I beat this thing finally. Oh my god. This is horrible. Nope. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. You're not gonna kill me. I got my boy. This is the best plane in the whole game. So I don't know if you guys can see. So what happens when every time I get killed or something is that the weapon system, well really the shield gets smaller. What? Alright guys, I will see you guys later. This will be the last one.